Reed in motion, fake the fly sweep to him. Rodgers finds a hole inside the 40, 35, makes a jump cut. Still on his feet, pulled down at the 31-yard line. T.J. McDonald finally caught up to him. They pick up a 25.
Nobody can get to speed, up to speed through the hole like Jacquizz Rodgers, and then stop, start, jump, shift, move to the left, and get to speed again. Here he does it, boom, right there, gone. Then again, one more time, make that guy miss. It's going to take two or three guys to get him down to the ground.